September 23rd, 83% of all Hawaiian Airlines inter-island flights departed on time. Though Hawaiian projects this figure will be well above the national average, they say it isn't good enough for their new standards. Hawaiian is committed to achieving an average of 85% or better for all inter-island flights, such as this week's Honolulu-Hilo route, which was at 89% on time. I'm Bob Seavey.
Hawaiian Airlines, better on-time performance.